Please, Jocelyn, join us. And really, please keep holding on. This is absolutely a team effort, and we are so grateful to Ryan Hartman, the Minnesota Wild, and all of the fans. This just warms all of our hearts. Thank you. Thank you.
Did anyone answer a few questions?
We'll do one on one.
Okay.
Does anyone need B-roll for sequencing or anything? Tight shots of the check or anything?
It would be nice if we could do some questions this way because we're streaming live on the web.
Yeah.
All right. Well, when did you first, I don't know who can address this, first learn? Yeah, a little bit closer to the mic. First learn that this was coming your way as the result of all this?
Well, I got a call from Rachel letting us know I'd seen the excitement that had happened the night before, and she let me know that Ryan wanted to make all the donations for the kids here at Children's Minnesota.
Wow. And what's the relationship historically and with the Wild? Okay, sorry about that. And the relationship with Wild goes back a while here now, doesn't it?
Absolutely, yeah. 20 years or so, I think, at least, since we were, since we became a hockey team, I believe. You know, we have the arena in St. Paul. St. Paul Children's is right in our backyard. I think that was the beginning of this lasting relationship.
It definitely has been, and not just with the team as a whole, but also with individual players. And I just have to say, for our patients and families who see that kind of partnership, it really brightens their days. They're on some of the toughest journeys, and for them to have the support of athletes and the Minnesota Wild, I can't put into words what a difference it makes for them.
And in this case, this was sort of a fan-generated, I mean, talk about that. I mean, this was, the fans came together and said, well, we want to pay this fine, and then it turned into this, so the fans got behind this.
The fans did get behind it, and I have to say, for Ryan to pivot in this way and make it about the kids who are on some of the toughest health journeys really gave us goosebumps, but then to see how the fans got behind it and rallied with him to support Children's Minnesota's patients and families. I mean, you can't even imagine something this special happening.
And then where is this going to a general fund, or what people are going to want to know, where does this go?
Absolutely.
It goes to our urgent needs fund, and so what that does is it goes to support really the whole healthcare system that we have here at Children's. So we are about $150 million a year goes to support our kids and all of the different pieces as a nonprofit healthcare system. And it also does a lot of things like all the things you can't put on a bill, right? So our kids are kids and they have things like birthday parties, or they go and have a remission party, or they have a lot of different things that kids need to support their childhood. And so this is the kind of amazing stuff that lets that happen.
How much do you lean on donations? How important are they?
Very important. Critical.
Yeah, I will agree. Donations are critical to, in part, I want to share the wraparound services that Children's Minnesota provides. And what that means is it's not only recognizing the child that is on the healthcare journey, it's recognizing the entire family. And we are really known for that care. It's about something as simple as art therapy, music therapy, which really brightens those moments, those days. But it's also about seeing when there might be challenges with transportation or even food issues. And we, an independent pediatric health system where we're focused only on kids, we know that 20% of that care, it occurs within our halls and walls. 80% of the care, the well-being for children and families, it occurs outside, and it's how we partner with the community that really matters. And this is an example, too, of partnering with the community where they are ensuring that all can thrive when they're facing some of the most difficult moments in a child's life.
Okay. Can you guys just move away from the mic for me? Sure. Taking shots of the check.
Should I move?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah, we'll just we'll just move that out of the way. That's fine. Here.
But you gotta get it over here more. There we go. Tighten it up.